बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम, वेलकम टू एपसेक्स ऑनलाइन सपोर्ट प्रोग्राम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कवर टेक्स्ट बुक पेजेस 14 to 18, चैप्टर नंबर 1, नंबर्स टू 1000, एंड आर टॉपिक इज नंबर पैटर्न्स। स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस लेसन यू विल बी एबल टू यूज़ योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ प्लेस वैल्यू टू फॉर्म द नंबर पैटर्न्स एंड यू विल आइडेंटिफाई द मिसिंग नंबर इन द गिवन नंबर पैटर्न। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, थॉट ऑफ द डे इज, इफ यू आर नॉट विलिंग टू लर्न, नो वन कैन हेल्प यू। इफ यू आर डिटरमिन्ड टू लर्न, नो वन कैन स्टॉप यू। हेयर आर द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स टूडे। आइडेंटिफाई द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ द डिजिट इन अ नंबर, आइडेंटिफाई द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द पैटर्न, एंड देन एट लास्ट यू विल बी एबल टू कंप्लीट द नंबर पैटर्न। Success criteria: recognize the place values of ones, tens and hundreds and write number patterns using ones, tens and hundreds. Now, this is the time for mental math activity. Here is the first question: which is bigger, 65 or 56? Yes, 65 is bigger than 56. What comes next? After 99 comes, very good, 100. Okay, what comes before? Yes, before 111 comes, exactly 110. Now, what is the symbol of greater than? Do you remember? Very good, this is the symbol which is used for greater than. Now, let's recall the concept of place value. What is place value? Place value is the value of each digit in a number. Now students, before understanding the concept of number patterns, let's have an understanding of pattern. What is a pattern? Now see, here are some strips of different designs which are repeating. Look at this one, the check with green is repeating here and here. Then zigzag stripes of pink and white also repeating itself. Then green and white stripes repeating. Diagonal strips of white and yellow repeating, right? Now you see that all these different designs are repeating in a special sequence. This is called pattern. In the same way, the number pattern is a list of numbers that follow a certain sequence. For example, over here you see 1, 4, 7, 10. The number pattern starts from 1 and every time it jumps 3 times, right? 1 plus 3 is 4, 4 plus 3 is 7, 7 plus 3 is 10, and so on. Now, number patterns of ones place value. Here are the numbers 22, 24, 26 and 28. Now focus on the place value, that is keep on changing. You see that at ones place the digits are changing. And how they are changing? They are changing by adding 2 every time. So this is the number pattern of ones place value. Now the number pattern of tens place value: 105, 115, 125. Now focus which place values keep on changing. Very good, tens are changing. 0 plus 110 is 1/10, 110 plus 110 is 2/10, 2/10 plus 110 is 3/10. So what will be the next number? 135. Okay, number pattern of hundreds place value: 355, 455, 555. Now this time the hundreds place value is changing. 300 plus 100 is 400, 400 plus 100 is 500, 500 plus 100 will be 600. So what will be the next number? 655. Very good. So you have understood. Now this time we are not going forward we are making a number pattern in which we are going backward. Now 386, 376, 366. What will come next? First observe which place value is changing. Yes, tens are changing. 8 tens minus 1 ten is 7 tens. 7 tens minus 1 ten is 6 tens. 6 tens minus 1 ten is, very good, 5 tens. So what will be the number? Exactly 356 is the next number. Okay students, now I want you to help me out to complete this number pattern. What comes next? 845, 850, 855, 860. Very smart. Yes, 865. But how did we get 865? Yes, by adding 5 at one's place. Now, look at the second number pattern. 121, 124, 125, 128, 129. What will come next? A little difficult? Okay, let me tell you. 132. But how? Okay students, this time we are not adding the same number again, but over here we have a different pattern. And what is this pattern? Exactly, 121 plus 3 is 124. 124 plus 1 is 125. 125 plus 3 is 128. 128 plus 1 is 129. And 129 plus 3 is 132. Isn't it interesting? Yes, very interesting. Okay students, this is the time for the recap of the lesson. To complete the number pattern, always focus at the place values, right? And recognize the place values of ones, tens and hundreds. And you have to count on or count back using ones, tens and hundreds. Now, this is the time for home assignment. These are four number patterns I am giving to you. Complete these number patterns and send it to me at my number so I can check your work. Thank you students. Have a marvelous day. Allah bless you. Allah Hafiz.